All right, my stats are even okay. I even have positive luck. What is this? Surely I'm not playing as Eden right now. Only explanation. Where are my coins at? Here we go. Alright. I will come back if I get the opportunity. Oh. Alright. We're having a journey this run. I just need, like, Monstro's Lung and a lot of fire rate. I just want to spew these babies. Pop them out. At an alarming rate. I wish I had gotten two bombs.
Pheromones.
I tried. He can't open that. Not worth it. Alright, I'm out. I'm pretty sure that the babies are already homing. All the babies want is hugs. I really like when you're facing away, because you like you spread your hands out so far. You're like, behold! Because this game really needed more strongest items in the game. With repentance. You know? This require arcane knowledge. Good. Sweet. How does Brim work with it? I don't know. I haven't had enough combos with it yet. I've had it a ton of times. But I'll lock in, I'll find out. I'll get Guppy, I'll get Brim. I'll do it all. I like how far the sci-fly went for that, like, dang. Sense of duty. I would assume so, Mega. That's what I want. I want Monstrous Lung. Though I probably also need a great deal of fire rate for that to be playable. Skipping stone? That seems inhumane. Skipping babies along the ground. I would assume that C-section is tainted Lilith to delirium. Lilith to regular Lilith to beast? That's weird. Most of the items related to, like, that are tied to a character are that character to, delirium, aren't they? I'm gonna not take this. Oh yeah, yellow. However, it's meant to be said. You know what? I'll take that. Master Chief. You guys are out of the way. Good try. I'm a bit lacking. I would rather delete spikes. That's okay, none of these items matter to me. Teleport's a mod. We recommend. Walking away. For now. May come back, may not. I want to go to the shop this time. Too bad I'm not Ancient Keeper. But I feel like maybe this would be really unbearable fire rate with Ancient Keeper. Oh yeah, old pop sound effect is definitely the most important mod that anyone could ever install. Followed by Chubb always dislikes smoke, which doesn't even work anymore. Oh, that's taken off the list. Nice. Only this were the run with Luna. I keep seeing rules cards. Well, not keep, but I've seen several rules cards lately. Or maybe every couple streams I'll see one. I've only gotten this item a couple times. Doesn't seem to be particularly common, which is fine because it's really strong. I think I'll go back. Give it a look. Serious thing of the 51 months. Man, this is like many. Thank you. Appreciate you, Steve. Alright, I have a lot of potential spiders in this room. Yes, Mom's Box works for items that you swallowed. This is not the last run. This is only the second. Yeah. The next run? No, this is the current run. I got it. I'm so sad. I would, but I don't have red hearts. That's too bad. Does range extend the baby's duration? Probably. Is this next year's run? I don't think so. That's true. This could be the last run if I get multiple Arkies. More likely than you think. All I need is one spin down dice. The file just disables sacrifice rooms. So if you want to use them, you have to drop it. I love this. I love this. I just gave up already, all right. This run is being stingy with stats, and I would really like some stats. My babies need to level up. I can go in the first room. It's mutually beneficial here for my babies to prosper. A little late. But I guess at least we'll know bosses. Guess you get paid. Yeah, it's chat interaction time. I need you to pay attention because I won't. Sticky babies? That sounds normal. Look at it go. It's just stuck. That's nice. Thank you, my fly friend. Cease. It's so... I don't care. Is that really a poggable item? If they do damage less often when they stick, but they do it for longer, probably works out. Not all of them stick. I still can't see my health. Health is on vacation. I have 2 cents. I'd like to have 10 cents. Thank goodness. Blow the machine up, but I just gave it my money. I probably don't have to. Deep pockets will pay me eventually. Oh, they just don't move. Sucks. All right, now we have 10 cents, just like that. First judgment is, these stuff. That's good. This is probably the secret. Already has a restock machine. This also already has a restock machine. I'll take that. Wish the secret room had been here instead. It was possible. Or it looked possible. Maybe it wasn't. No, it was definitely possible, not even unlikely. Imagine this run without C-section. Yeah, it wouldn't be very good. At least I'd have boogers. Boogers would love me. But yeah, this run is definitely not really improved at all since the start. Yep. Waiting. It's tempting to take damage. Let's have a look-see in here. I don't know how much health I have. I gotta take this, though. I really don't have much health, is the answer to that. Or if Babylon would have been nice. Like, I would have liked it. What, Mama Gertie? Mom? I love this. Oh my god. That looks so stupid. How can I say no? I don't wanna. But like spike removal is too good. I don't know what that means, VC. Like, you're subbed in chat, you don't need anything from me. Unless I don't understand, which I probably don't. Oh, your spikes aren't destroyed. That's BS. This boss is such a filthy cheater. Marbles the file? I would if I could. I only have 6 cents here. I do want to take Bloody Gust. Alright, I tried. I want to find the curse room. Why didn't that hurt me? Oh, because it can't have spikes. Absolutely clowned on. Yeah, but I'm not getting hit that much, and I kind of don't want to get hit that much because I don't really have the health to spare. So as much as I would love for Bloody Gust to be my main thing, and I just like activate it a lot. See that thing wiggle? It's not like a particularly viable option. It's a nice thing that I get when I get hit, but think of marbles. Yeah, I mean, that'd be great. Yeah, I mean, I'm sure I'll get hit that many times in the void. At this point, I just may as well finish the floor, right? Yeah, I mean, that's the only needle that I've picked up. I got hit again. Would be, you know, I guess I can work with this guy. Well, that's what you get. I tried. I did my part. I wish that my babies were flat as well. I do. Worst streamer ever. Okay. Next hit's gonna marble probably. See, this doesn't work. I didn't have any worthwhile chances. Unbuying merch. Please don't unbuy merch. Instead, buy more merch. Buy out the entire store, yes. Buy unlimited merch. Become merch. That's not okay. You can't do that, actually. Buy the company that sells the merch. Yeah, okay. I'll try it.
Shot speed up.
I'll just use the sun next floor. Ugh, not making Hush. I would have fought Hush with this item. I'm like kinda curious. Bruh. Game sucks. Game's awesome.
Tears up.
Devil deals good, never bad. I got like one good item from the devil deals this run. It's great. Devil deals do definitely suck. They're just so bad. Long time watcher, first time crier. Alright, that's fair. Sweet. I'm just spewing these babies now. That was my goal all along. Nobody will give me a health up this run. I guess now I don't really need one, but like, still. So many. This is awesome. I'm not vomiting, I'm birthing. I don't want range down. You know, I'm just gonna take that, and I'll try to remember to take that at the end of the floor. Now they're rainbow babies. I've created Rainbow Baby. Oh, finally you eat the thing. So you get chewier. My ploy all along. I still have my base damage, I think. I wish that weren't what was going on in my life. That's external item descriptions. Good mod. I got a little melty. A lazy quack. Thanks for the 8 months of and the compliment on my finger. Oh, yeah, right. Appreciate you sticking around. Shooting 7.5 babies of at whatever unit. Seven and a half units of baby expulsion. It's useless. Only certain people can do the dice command. This floor looking kind of small. That's the trinket that I always want. Wrong. That's pretty impressive. All that tier blocking. Just the entire line. Someone with privileges can roll for that. I don't think I want it. Yeah, this was Eden. $85. Alright, kind of glad. There's a range up. Anyway. I mean, fine. We'll find out. The roll failed, and I'll take it anyway. Also, like... Aw, those aren't babies. Color me disappointed. Looks like, I lose. But they're trying real hard. Wow, they're fast. Oh, yes. Look at all of the bosses. There are many horsemen. Those are the lost. It's the baby galaxy. No, I don't think that the order the bosses appear means anything, but maybe it does. Order of generation would make sense, yeah. I don't know if that gives you any useful information, though. I was wondering what would happen there. Okay, I'm just upping my rate of baby. I love walking through the whole map. So I did this. I did not do this. So that means I came from here. That was an experience. It's weird how they like hover between me and the enemy. But I guess whatever, right? I was so small, that was cute. Also, I haven't red keyed a single time. There are admittedly fewer opportunities on this floor, but like, you know. I had it for a little bit on the previous floor. Oh god. The babies, they're everywhere. Imagine if you were as fast as these babies. Ah, there's one. Still shoot babies so much more quickly. That's nice. Bad it'll never be found. Okay, I don't need it. Now who knows where I am? Yeah, I know. The question is, do I actually want to come back here? And the answer is, I guess so. I have enough of an idea of where the map takes me. Oops. Don't pick up the other one. I think I did left. And Dagos would be great. I'd like that. Also like Monstro's lung. Just any day now, at all. Killed one of the Grimaces. Let's go. I killed all of the Grimaces. Let's go. What if there are just no more bosses? That would displease me. Thank you. Sorry, you've entered the baby galaxy. Why not both 42? I found the bosses. What does it mean? I don't know what it means. I have no idea. Are they doing anything differently? I kind of doubt it. Well, I have all the health in the world now. I think we might be done, but let's see if right leads to anywhere new. All right. I think we're done. My delirium. Welcome to the baby galaxy. Enjoy countless projectile births. Yep, one activation of the crystal key. Pretty sad, but I did get it really late. And this floor is a lot pickier about where there are and aren't doors than most, so it makes sense. It just sucks. What did I do to deserve that? Can I have another? Now's my time. I want to know what caused that, and I want to do it again. I don't think I have that before this run. That was last run. Happened, I just don't know why. Oh, yep,